topic will be type 2 diabetes. Type 2 diabetes is the most common form of diabetes. More than 90% of the people have type 2 diabetes. Here the problem is the utilization of the insulin doesn't happen at the cells at the periphery. Means to say, they can be having normal insulin production, but the utilization of this insulin at the cells, there will be some defect. So there could be normal or sometimes even more insulin, but the utilization is not happening. Why this insulin is important? The insulin is important to allow the glucose from the blood to be entering into the cells. When there's a defect in this key mechanism, the absorption of glucose doesn't happen into the cells. Initially, these type 2 diabetic people have raised insulin or low insulin, and these people need to be put on medications which increases the insulin production. This may help to some extent. At later stages, they may require insulin.